If you want to sell your products to a global audience and receive payment from anywhere in the world, you would want to use either Stripe or PayPal. But the problem is these two platforms does not allow Nigerians use their services to receive payment. But from now on, you will not have to worry about that again, because system.io just released a new update that allows you integrate FlutterWave with your system.io account. Now with FlutterWave, you can receive payments from anywhere in the world in more than 30 different currencies, and by integrating FlutterWave with your system.io account, you'll be able to sell your ebooks, courses, and services to people from anywhere in the world, collect payments in different currencies, including the US dollars, British pounds, euros, and receive your payout directly to your Nigerian bank account. You don't need a foreign address to do this, you don't need a foreign phone number, you don't need a VPN. And in this video, I'm going to walk you through the step-by-step process of integrating FlutterWave with your system account so that you are able to sell your product easily to anybody anywhere in the world. So let's just jump into my computer screen right now. Let me walk you through this process. Okay guys, once again, you're welcome back to my channel, and if this is your first time here, my name is Manuel, and on this channel I create videos that help you make more money online and build a successful online business. And if you want to see more of this kind of videos, go ahead and smash that subscribe button right now, subscribe to the channel and turn on the bell notification so I get notified anytime I upload a new video. And after you've done that, let's get straight into this tutorial. Like I mentioned earlier, you are going to need two accounts: your system.io account and your FlutterWave account. System.io is the platform where you can host your products, your ebooks, your courses, your subscriptions, and all of that, while FlutterWave is the payment processor we are going to be using. So we are going to be linking them together now so that you're able to host your product on system.io, and then people can pay for those products and get access to them automatically while you receive your money through FlutterWave. I hope that makes sense. And let's say you don't have a system account and a FlutterWave account yet. They are very simple to create and they are free as well, so you can create a free system account and a free FlutterWave account as well. So you can just come over to flutterwave.com, click on sign in, and then you are going to have this space to log in. But what you need to do is to click on create account to set up your new account. So create your account, fill in the forms, submit the required document, and in just a few steps you'll be ready to go. Same process applies to system.io. I'm going to leave the links to this website in the description below, so you can just click on those links and set up your account. After setting up your account, we can proceed with the integration. So log into your system.io dashboard and then click on this account icon here, where you have something like a profile picture, and then click on settings. Here you want to come over to payment gateways, and then you can see the different payment options you can connect with your system account: Stripe, PayPal, Mercado Pago, Razorpay, FlutterWave. What we want to connect right now is FlutterWave, so you just come down here where you have FlutterWave and click on connect. So we need to get all these API keys: public key, secret key, encryption key. So you want to come over to your FlutterWave dashboard, and here what you want to do is to come over to settings, and then you see API keys under developers. Click on API keys. You want to make sure you are using live API keys. Click on generate new keys. Then this is the public key. I'm going to copy this and then come back to what we are doing on system. Paste the public key here, then come back to FlutterWave, copy your secret key, come over here, paste the secret key, then come back to FlutterWave again and copy the encryption key, and then paste the encryption key here, and then you can click on save. Now here you can see the integration with your account is in progress. The next thing you need to do is to configure your webhooks on FlutterWave. So you want to copy this webhook secret and then this webhook URL. So I'm going to copy webhook secret first, and then I'll come over to my FlutterWave settings. Under developers again, click on webhooks. You want to leave the API keys section and click on webhooks. Then you need to paste your webhook URL and the secret hash. So I'll come back here, copy the webhook URL. This is the webhook URL. Alright, so I'm going to copy this, then come back here and paste the URL here. Then I'll come back to system again and copy the webhook secret, come over to FlutterWave and paste it in this section. And then after pasting, you can then go ahead and click on save. Then down here where you have webhook preferences, you want to make sure that all these boxes are checked. This is to enable communication between FlutterWave, your payment processor, and system.io, the platform where people are going to be making this payment from. So make sure all these preferences are checked, and then here you need to paste your URL again. So I'm going to copy the URL again, then come over, paste, and then click on save. After you've done all of this successfully, just come back to your system settings, and then I'm just going to refresh, and as you can see, we've successfully connected our FlutterWave with system.io. Now we can create and sell products on system and receive payments through FlutterWave in different currencies from across the world and get your payout in Naira directly to your Nigerian bank account. And with this, I hope you will not have any problems selling your products globally. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and let me know what you think about this video and this new system.io update down below in the comment section. And if you want to see how to build sales funnels to sell your product using system.io, click on the video that is showing on your screen right now. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one.